How to make a grid from an object in 3ds Max? Select an object. Press F4 to see the mesh of the object. And lattice modifier. Select one of the three options for displaying the lattice. Either dots or lattice endpoints. Adjust the radius separately for the lattice, separately for the points. Ready!